hanging on the wall, like a thousand times you've been there. A picture of a field of dandelions and a young stud colt's following an old cowboy on a broodmare, bound to make it home by dinner time. There's a thunderhead coming from the west, and he's sure thinking it's raining to do this thirsty dirt something good. It ain't this cowboy's favorite weather, so he nudges his old faithful. He turns around and he calls out to the stud,
"Well, come on, Willie, here's a black cloud coming yonder. The devil beats his wife with a silver chain. Hey, come on, Willie, boy, can't you hear the thunder? You know your ma and me don't travel well in rain."
It ain't nothing much to look at, just a print I got from Grandma. A real West River cowgirl in her day. But sometimes I need religion, since the old girl's gone before me. It's when I hear the cowboy in the picture say,
"Come on, Willie, there's a black cloud coming yonder. The devil beats his wife with a silver chain. Hey, come on, Willie, boy, can't you hear the thunder? You know your ma and me don't travel well in rain."
Now this old-time western feeling has become another sideshow, selling out for bygone days gone by. Ah, but you can't feel it raining, you can't hear it for the thunder, you can't see it for the clouds up in the sky.
Come on, Willie, there's a black cloud coming yonder. The devil beats his wife with a silver chain. Hey, come on, Willie, boy, can't you hear the thunder? You know your ma and me don't travel well in rain.
Billy boy, can't you hear the thunder? Ma and me, we don't travel well in rain.